Thank you. Hallo, goedenavond allemaal. Wow, we zijn een klein publiek vandaag. Ik zal de beide in het Engels en in het Nederlands spreken voor onze publiek in de livestream achter de scherm. Ja, daar, hallo. bedankt, thank you for coming tonight. We are Quinteto Irreal. We are a typical tango quintet. I don't know if this is your first time listening to a tango concert, but this is a typical, let's say, formation of it. We just played La Guitarrita, the guitarche, the little guitar, for the first song, and we just played as well Orlando Goñi. We're playing here all arrangements that I wrote for this ensemble. And that we recorded last year, but okay, this will come later. thank you so much for being tonight with us. And we will continue with a very well-known song from Carlos Gardel Amorado.
Thank you.
Thank you. So how is it going there in our huge audience? You cannot see there, but there's a stadium behind us. Does it sound good? Yes? Do you hear well? Yeah, this is a beautiful place, so we are very happy to be here, actually. Let me tell you a little bit about us and about why we're here, basically. So we created this quintet 5 years ago already. Wow. This quintet started with my research when I studied my master's here when I moved to the Netherlands. And I was studying a specific sort of music that was with this ensemble. And I wanted to explore this sound. So basically I used this group as a sort of experimentation lab. So I would bring them a lot of music and we would try out a lot of things to see what worked, what not. And well, this actually finished in a very nice album that we recorded. Yeah, we presented last year, actually, in the Doelen in Rotterdam. Actually, we have the album here, so if you would like to support this project, we have our album here. Basically, you can also listen to it in Spotify, of course. We will continue with some typical tango tunes. Derecho viejo. Let's continue.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much. We just played two typical tangos, actually. Well, when you think about tango, you actually think about two people dancing, right? That's the first image that comes to you, I think. But actually, this music is representing sort of the second wave of tango music, and more specifically, tango musicians who tried, as in jazz, right, historically, to sort of be away a little bit from the dancing tradition and let the music fly a little bit more. So if you, well, maybe these songs are a little bit difficult to sing, and for sure the ones that are coming. So this is also the artistic objective of this quintet, to create our own voice with this ensemble. By the way, I would like to present my beautiful, amazing musicians, starting with Gerrit van Putten in violin. Give a big applause to him. Yes. Álvaro Rovira in guitar. Adán Mizrahi in double bass. Yes. And Simone van der Weerden in bandoneón. Yes. we will continue now actually with a more, let's say, experimental part of our repertoire. As I told you before, we recorded an album and we presented it last year, but we are currently also working in our new repertoire, in our new phase, let's say. We started really in the root of tango, as you maybe appreciated just now. And we slowly started to go a little bit more away from it. And I personally, as an arranger and as a composer, try to explore what else could I do with these beautiful people. So what we're going to hear now are two compositions of mine. And I will let you take your own conclusions. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, a great, how do you say, contrast, right? Because I had complaints from my musicians that I had a lot of music that was super fast and super difficult and super, and then I made one that was, yeah, easy and nice, but then immediately this, so that they don't forget the origins. So we heard Exhalación and Mestiza. Mestiza is the one that just we just played, and it's what is my last composition actually for this ensemble. Well, what to say? Thank you, Amarte. We are here thanks to Amarte Fonds. I don't know if you know these funds, but they basically made an open call to make this really nice recording and live streaming. So we are here thanks to them in this beautiful place here in Amsterdam, so we're very thankful. By the way, thank you for the guys here behind the scenes. You are being awesome. Thank you so much, really. we're going to continue with a tango classic. Actually, I forgot to mention this, but during my studies, I was inspired in a very particular style that is from a tango pianist called Horacio Salgan. He's an Argentinian pianist and amazing composer. And I decided by the end of this cycle to actually arrange a song composed by him, trying to captivate this sound and this style. So yeah, let's just play it. A fuego lento. Thank you very much. What we're going to play now, we're heading towards the ending of this concert. We're gonna play now, let's say, what I call the more experimental part of our repertoire, together with, well, with the songs that you just heard, my compositions. And, well, in this case, I tried to compose a milonga, which is a sort of more, yeah, uplifting, let's say, rhythm within the tango world. But, well, in the end, it was a combination of a lot of stuff. So I hope you appreciate it. Thanks again for being here today and for listening to our music, for daring to go out of the house and just discover new music that you never heard, probably. We appreciate it a lot as musicians. Bueno, we're going to play then Milonga Sentimental. Well, thank you so much. Thank you for being here. We are Quinteto Irreal. We are presenting here our album Volver. And speaking about, we're going to play the song that names the album, which is called, obviously, Volver. Volver means coming back, but this has a more specific meaning that has to be with coming back home, actually. Well, as I told you before, I wrote most of this repertoire during my studies, but I actually finished writing the music for this album during the pandemic. I just finished my studies. I was here alone in the Netherlands. I couldn't go back home. That was my original plan. And I was feeling so homesick. Well, in the beginning, this was not meant to be part of the original repertoire, but I felt such a hole in my heart that I needed to express it through music, that gladly is an amazing tool for expressing your feelings. So I made this arrangement that talks about coming home after a long time, which starts a little bit sad, but then finishes with hope. So if you ever felt this way or know anyone that felt this way, I want to dedicate this song to you. Volver.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Thank you everyone that is also behind the scenes. Again, thank you Amarte. Thank you to these wonderful musicians that are joining me, not only today, but since a long, 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 long time. Well, we reached the end, people. Actually, I was going to say that the previous song was already the last one, but I forgot. So let's pretend that that happened, and we're now playing actually the last one. And of course, since we are in a tango concert, we need to play something from the great Astor Piazzolla. So with you, our official last song, Escualo.